Not a reason for you to fuck up the rest of his life.
Shame, really. Would have been a square deal.
Get her, boys! Enough of this!
Fuck. Whoa. Fuck me, Angie. What the hell happened?
How you feeling?
Better than these animals. Wanna tell me what happened here?
Your chooms came by. We didn't quite see things eye to eye.
Fucking Angie. Never was one to let shit go. Not a problem anymore. Thanks to you.
Think you'll heal in time for your fight?
Should, yeah. Ears are ringing ever so slightly, but that's it. I have my destiny in my own hands this time, finally. A little ripping and I'm free. Can't quite believe it.
Angie told me a bit about your past. A little ripping's no way to solve all your problems. This ain't about your boxing career. Stakes are different, you get it?
Yeah, I think. Guess I know what you mean. Thanks, V.
Fuck! What did you do? Get out. Now! The Scavs will let you pass. I have this mess to clean up.
Get out of here before I take you out! You don't belong here, girlfriend!
What?
Now fuck off!
Отойди, а то порублю тебя на окрошку.
Stepped on some fried stinky tofu.
Keep it down, will ya? Oh, my head's about to burst after boosting that shit last night.
You think that's bad? When I tried that Dogtown shit, I got so spaced out and paranoid. I tried to gouge my eyes out with a spoon.
Yuck. Back in NC, you knew what you popped. Dealers wanted the customers to return, not end up in body bags.
Yeah. It was decent, if not preem shit. Here? Sulfur. Laxatives. Fucking paint thinner.
Why won't bar guests do anything about it?
Why do you think? They probably get a cut from each and every one of those fishy fucks.
Where were you? I have been waiting an hour.
I'm not even sorry. We struck gold. Well, actually, we struck certain
technology. What the?
Remember about the op? I'm just asking. Kay gotta pick up the airdrop.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Tonight. Well, then don't go to bed. Yeah. Yo. Huh? Fuckhead. You're either with me or... Yeah? See? Wasn't so difficult. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Come out. Just wanna talk.
Yo.
Yeah.